Nobody else actually watching that.
Can we get more of that? There are on fire. And lamps. Lamps too.
I remember. The old man who turned Benjamin's desk into an orchestra and tuned up like 50 stomach aches.
Come the three young men whose hearts they broke.
Hi, Lee. We are tasting our meat with our cold boiled and our cold roast, with our mince pies and our beer, and with our pickles. Master Dog, you can tell you more about Christmas than you are going to have there for him.
Will our Christmas ever die?
No! Yeah!
And then dancing to me!
Thank you.
goodness of your mortal life. For your poor pounds, perhaps. Is that such a wonderful thing?
It wasn't the money, Spirit.
Did you say it wasn't the money?
He had the power to make our apprentices' lives happy or miserable. How imagine little things, a book or a word that you couldn't add or put in a ledger. The happiness he gave them was as great as it could cost a fortune.
You mean grow old?
Nothing particular.